Damn it! Where is he? Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first. Back through here soon. I need to get somewhere safe.
Oh God, are you all right?
I'll live, but I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you. Is it safe?
No, not yet, but I will.
clear out the cave? Is it safe?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far, but I know he's with me. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows he was right. Writing seems to be pointing to something nearby. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. Thank you.
Are you okay?
Yes. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, caught a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic. Constantine tells us that with the Source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
That'd be dangerous to get up high. Weather and elements have taken their toll. So this is where the Soviets run through.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right?
Heads up! Incoming!
Spread out. Keep your eyes open. Let's go!
Come shot!
Keep her down!
Focusing fire!
She's flanked!
Contact was in one of the mine shafts, and they shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
Likely dead. Constantine himself looked over the eyes, but he's not convinced. Just keep your eyes open.
Hostile spotted! Advancing! Cover me!
Roger that!
Searching. Any word on the escapees?
Likely dead. Constantine saw them go under the ice, but he's not convinced. Just keep your eyes open.
Incoming! Water attack!
I see her! Take her down!
Man down!
I'm taking fire!
Thank you.
Let's finish this!
Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Another Soviet plaque.
Thank you.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
Safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The revolt must have come after in the confusion.
Fire! Under fire!
Man down!
You and me.
Visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Man out. We have her surrounded.
Hang on. Good luck.
She's black!
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. We don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
Then there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? We're behind schedule.
Shh. Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths.
Hurry!
Jacob!
Find Sophia! Tell her Trinity is here!
Can you hear me? This is bad.
Okay, okay! I can get power to that console!
Well, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just let me try something here.
Hear that? I'll go look.
Be careful.
Incoming! We're under attack! Intruder!
Under fire! Flush her out! Fire in the hole! Light her up! Throwing a grenade! Get clear!
Got to try that control panel. This should come in handy.
Oh. Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
Too close. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. Fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. But how much more is true? The Divine Source, could it really be here?